competition set here with Roman Reigns. Across from them, they will be dealing with Randy Orton and Riddle.
We talk a lot about the numbers game in WWE, but a handicap match truly is the definition of the numbers game. Talk about unfair advantages.
Oh, boo-hoo. There are unfair advantages all the time in life, Saxton. If you can't handle a handicap situation every once in a while, you're not cut out to be a WWE superstar.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Creates the separation.
Classic Orton.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
And the DDT.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Superman punch.
Now it's a test of will. Boom, what a punch!
Knee flags the abdomen.
And the battle being brought to the viper there.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Randy Orton gets him back. Ready for
a knee right through the stomach.
Oh my, right. And there's an attitude behind it. No coming back from Reigns after that.
Oh, he didn't get the three count right here.
This is it. Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner.
Tonight,
a well-earned victory here tonight.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.
Count anywhere action beginning in the ring with Roman Reigns, Austin Theory, Sheamus, and Drew McIntyre.
This type of match has the ability to get completely out of hand and out of ring, too.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
He gets sent down to the floor. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Right about that, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Ooh, bad landing.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And a big one.
Oh, man.
What's the biggest risk in a false count anywhere match?
I'd say a false sense of security. Oftentimes in a standard match, you can...
Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
Barely hoping something. This could do it. The cover. He manages to kick out. What strength.
This is the kind of tenacity that labels Theory as a superstar to watch.
Takes a lot of guts to kick out after that maneuver. I'll give him that.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
Can't quite get him.
Caving in the abdomen. Back in the ring now. Kick right to the midsection.
What a reversal by Reigns.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
This is gonna get ugly.
Air raid crash. Is it out? The cover.
Out. We've seen a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
The Celtic cross.
He's back into the ring. Oh, impressive counter.
Celtic Warrior with the Irish Curse backbreaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. He's struggling a bit here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Strong takedown. The amount of blood is getting bad, guys. McIntyre needs to think about his career. On the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Reigns hits it.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Neck breaker. And McIntyre getting caught.
And this has got to be it.
Yes, Roman Reigns with a victory.
Here is your winner. Roman Reigns!
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.
Thank you.
action getting started. And in this handicap match, we'll see Roman Reigns.
And you hope they're feeling confident tonight because they've got to deal with Randy Orton and Riddle. There's definitely an uphill battle to climb in this one, guys. But you know what? People climb Mount Everest every day.
I don't know how true that is, but I appreciate the glass half full outlook on this match. Handicap matches are obviously very much about the numbers game, but they can also be just as much about strategy and being in the right place at the right time. Let's see how this one turns out.
Oh, stiff punch. Spiked with a uranage.
Knife edge chop. I imagine that when you enter in a handicap match on the wrong side of the numbers advantage, that makes for quite the mental hurdle to get over.
Oh, yeah. There will, of course, be moments where you're questioning why you even agreed to this. But if you feed into those thoughts, into that defeatist attitude, you might as well just lay down for your opponent. There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Ooh, just turn that around. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Scouted. Uranage.
Man, oh man.
Oh my God. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
City Norton there, and it's adding up.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Superman punch.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
That could end the Viper's night. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Celebration has begun.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
And we're ready to start this match with Steve Austin, The Miz, and Dexter Lumis.
Despite all your rage, you are now locked in a cage. What is lost in here can never be saved.
Ooh. Ooh, stiff punch.
Crushing the knee there.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that. Catches a punch.
Closed fist connects. Punch right in the head.
Hoisted up. Suplex delivered.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Punch lands. Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Corey, what can be the factor here tonight?
Being able to withstand
withstand the impact of the cage. No matter who you are, you're going to get thrown into it or run headfirst into it.
Yeah, it's not if you will get launched in the cage, but when. The way a superstar responds to that can be the difference between survival and peril.
Oh, got Austin back.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Tried to escape the cage. Oh, and crashing a long way down.
Bullseye!
Oh, boom!
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Oh, kick connects. Turns the tables.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Quick thinking pays off.
Don't call Steve Austin.
Hit him right away with the right hand.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Catches the leg.
This is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.
Authority.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that
some attitude behind it. McIntyre gets met with a response.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
For me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win an no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe the body waiting to give me a much-needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
And did you hear the impact of that? Close fist connects.
Drew McIntyre down a bit. The count was stopped before it started.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
From behind.
This fight is going down right in front of her.
Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No game. He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, he gets the shoulder.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Back drop.
And he's back to the ring.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Truly unforgettable match. All four superstars should be proud of their efforts here tonight.
Handicap match with Shawn Michaels. And facing off against them will be
Randy Orton
and Riddle.
Handicap match is a classic case of will versus skill. Of one side versus the numbers game. Very few superstars can say they prevail when facing the odds in a match like this.
Them into the corner. Had the Viper scouted.
Ooh. What a shot.
Kick to the abdomen.
Tagged with a punch.
He's looking a little off balance.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Besides the numbers, what other stressors are there in a handicap match, Corey?
Well, not only do you have to overcome the numbers, you have to overcome the different styles of your opponent. You can't strategize for just one superstar, so you really have to be a red.
High risk. Another fake for an elbow drop.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
From Michaels. the attack just a smidge quicker. Belly to belly.
Attack to the midsection.
the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
They just won a very important match.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.
In this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Well, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock.
And he goes for the quick pin. And pops the shoulder up.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
God.
It's just a matter of time now.
And watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Ooh, that'll kill you over. Oh, the headbutt. Hooked up.
DDT.
Back in the ring now.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Reigns hoists him up. Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent. He's certainly lighting him up, but he's wasting too much time. And shoulders are down.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Quick thinking from Theory. Laid out with a power slam. Taking the fight near.
We get these desks at a discount.
Good timing with that reversal.
This match away.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Cover. Three, two. Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still there?
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Cross slam.
Come on here.
Quick, you Saxton. You shoot.
Kicks out after one. Not quite enough to put him away. A defiant kick out. One.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh, what a windup. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the... He may be in a bad way here. Yeah, this thing, and this has got to be it. And he stops the count. Look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb.
Ooh. Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Ah, Sheamus goes for a quick ride.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, the ATL.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
Excellently executed.
Suicide dive. And gets tossed back into the mat. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
The steel champ never as innocent as it looks.
It might be time to clear out.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon.
Oh, he knew it was coming. The Irish Brawler's got him where he wants him.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
After a memorable fatal four-way, here is our winner.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.
Firmly solidified his legacy here in WWE.
One of the most dominant superstars we've ever seen, and he's planning on reminding everyone of that fact here tonight.
There's no doubt that he's going to try and prove that in this one. The constant question still lingers. How long can Reigns remain?
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Great counter!
Oh, and Scott fights back.
Double underhook.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Steiner's caught with a reversal.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and in this business, there's no more desperate a time than when you have to face off against Roman Reigns.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a dangerous strategy, but I think you have to take the risk of goading and taunting Roman Reigns. You have to outsmart him and bait him into failure. Again, a dangerous strategy.
This is in total disbelief right now.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. Just completely off target there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, right to the back. Watch this display of power.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This match grinded him down a little.
Uh-oh, punching their way out of that one.
Into the ring now.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Driven down.
Again, solidifying his legacy.
Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this. Got caught in the jaw with the knee. Yeah.
there any air left in Scott? Can't end it.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Impressive win for him here.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.
Set for this tag match with Tommaso Ciampa, Shelton Benjamin, and Sami Zayn. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Gunther, Ludwig Kaiser, and Giovanni Vinci.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Oh.
Able to evade.
He's in off the tag.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old
air raid crash. Ciampa sitting back, studying his opponent, waiting.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Quick sidestep by Vinci.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. And, Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
He's lost some of his win now. Ciampa with a psycho cutter. And Vinci, he thinks he has it. And there's a quick kick out from Tommaso Ciampa.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Knee to the gut. Ciampa gets countered there.
Hoist it up.
My goodness. Shifts it back onto it.
Vinci.
Display of, does he get him here? Save!
Uh-oh. Still got more fight here.
Oh! Whip back into the ring.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Oh, what a counter.
Discus Larry.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Boom.
For the win.
Oh, come on. What is he thinking? You had him down where you wanted him.
Getting tossed.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
The Black Heart with a...
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Very terrible ending. Ciampa might just have it.
Oh boy, German suplex released.
Thank you.
Here we go. All the way.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Big chop block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Punch to the face. Boom! What an uppercut.
Jordan,
he's taking some good hits. And that negates Zane's offense.
He knew that was coming. You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Incredible suplex.
This is it.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders. One big Kaiser with an air raid. Crash. In off the tag.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
To the back of the leg. Oh, European uppercut. He's returning fire. Able to sidestep it. That hit connects from Sami Zayn. Sent to the outside.
Gonna risk it all right here.
Whoa. Thinking about it. Gonna do it.
Placing them right where...
Now it also looks like Giovanni's bleeding after that exchange.
Vinci's down, and he might be out.
All right, that's it.
Tag is registered. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, pressing their foot right into the gut. It's got to hurt. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He manages to escape it.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Oof. From the top.
Look out.
Next floater suplex. Shelton hits pay dirt. Shelton has him staring at the lights.
Ref even count to three?
Peter by Shelton.
Benjamin has put a lot of competitors out with that.
Cover! He keeps his team in the match. Sami Zayn tags in. And Vinci turning it around. Slam. And there's the cover. crucial elbow. Just like that, Sammy gets stopped. Comes in off the tag.
Going to her from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Rear naked choke now locked in. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron
save just in a nick of time. Clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. And he gets set back into the ring. Oh, my goodness! Ooh. He switches.
The ring general.
He gets tagged in. Caught the leg.
Got him caught.
And a dragon scream changer.
And there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.